Remember when that Yankees, they hit like that 10-game lead in the division? But boy, have things changed. A couple of pitchers are hurting. They just got swept by the White Sox, now holding on to basically a 3-game lead in the division. The pressure and the hecklers, well, they're starting to get to the manager, Joe Girardi. Take a listen.
What's made good all year?
Hey, shut up.
What he does all the time.
He's got good stuff. He's got a good fastball. Real good breaking ball and changeup, but he mixes, and he's done it all year long.